Hey there! Frustrated with that pesky connecting to the Counter-Strike network error while gaming on Counter-Strike 2? No worries, I've got your back. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to squash that error and get you back in the game, scoring headshots like a pro. So, let's dive straight into the solutions. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Begin by clicking on the search icon and typing CMD. Right-click on the command prompt, then select Run as Administrator and hit Yes. Type netsh space winsock space reset and press enter. Next, type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now, type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Follow it up by typing netsh space int space ip space reset and hitting enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, restart your computer and router. Check if the error persists after the restart. Solution 2. Use an optimized DNS server. Open command prompt again. Type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Similarly, type ping 8888 and press enter. Determine which DNS server has the lowest ping. Navigate to settings, then click on network and internet and then on ethernet. Click edit next to DNS server assignment. Select manual. Turn on IPv4 if it's off. Add the DNS server with the lowest ping to preferred DNS. For alternative DNS, use 1001 if you're using 1111 or 8844 if you're using 8888. Click save. Verify if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Verify and repair CS2. Click on the system tray icon. Right-click on Steam and select Exit Steam. Open File Explorer and navigate to your C drive. Open Program Files x86 folder, then the Steam folder. Now go to the User Data and then the folder with numbers. From here, delete the 730 folder and close the window. Now reopen Steam and go to your library. Then right-click on CS2 and select Properties. Next, click on Install Files. Then click Verify Integrity of Game Files. Let Steam verify and repair the game. Once done, the issue should be resolved. So there you have it. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.